Matteo Artmovich is working on his snooze technique. Nikki Bella revealed on Instagram Sunday that she and Artem Shigvinsv are currently working on sleep training their six-week-old son, posting a photo and sweet clip of the newborn looking up at his mama from her lap. "Say, I'm starting sleep training today. And my mom is putting me through the ringer," Nikki, 36, tells her baby boy in the video. "Waking me up, putting me down, telling me when to feed, doing activities. But you've been doing so good, my love." In the caption, the new mom gave her fiancé a shout-out, saying, "At Thartemk, Hiso, you're, mini. P.S. The sunlight shining right on my little man makes him look so blonde," Nikki added. While discussing his return to Dancing with the Stars on GMA last month after being cut from last season, Shigvinsv, 38, said parenthood has been the most incredible feeling. "Nicole and I are just obsessed. I just didn't know that I could have so much love to give. It's just incredible," said the new dad, going on to joke that Matteo literally owns us. One challenging way that reality has manifested has been overnight, when the total Bella's star is up every hour and a half to feed their newborn. "What's sleep? Do people really sleep?" Shigvinsv quipped, smiling. "I really feel bad for Nicole, because he's a really good eater. So he's been on it." Nikki also opened up on the Bella's podcast earlier this month about how she was juggling taking care of a then 4-week-old Matteo now that Shigvinsv has returned to work. "Artem is on Dancing with the Stars and that has left me alone with Matteo, and because of COVID, too, I don't have any help. It's just me," she said on the episode with twin sister and co-host Brie Bella. "I do get a little help from Brie and Brie's husband Daniel Bryan, which, they've been amazing." Nikki, who got engaged to Shigvinsv during a trip to France in November 2019, told People in August that she's so blessed to have him by her side. "I don't know how I would do all this without him," she said. "He's very attentive. He will wake up at any moment if I need a break. He'll hold Matteo, change diapers, anything I need. He never complains. He's always helpful."